The winner and new middleweight champion of the world. He beats